crazy. I dream of drawing a baby. Gazing them days and contagious, you're my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake, and I'm taking this, you're my baby. What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Asia.
And it's your boy, BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect.
Back like we never left.
And we are back in a building with another reaction. Hey, we back in the place to be. When you come into the zone, positive vibes only. We're about to be jumping into Blue Oyster Cult. The title of this song is The Reaper, or Don't Fear the Reaper.
Don't Fear the Reaper.
And so this is actually our first song. This song has been highly requested. Blue Oyster Cult has been highly suggested on our channel. So, y'all, we're going to be getting into it.
We're going to be dibbling and dabbling. I'm sitting here thinking, because I'm like, isn't the Reaper like the scary man, like the death person?
Symbolizes that, yes.
Okay.
Definitely.
Babe. Hopefully, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what they're about to talk about, but don't fear the Reaper. Yeah. Sure, I'm scared out of my mind. What you mean?
Yeah, don't fear the Reaper. There's nothing to fear. Okay. There's nothing in death to fear but death itself.
Yeah. All right, y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and let's go ahead and jump into this video.
Come on, y'all. Let's tap in. Our first time checking out Blue Oyster Cult.
Yeah.
Come on, Asia, take my hand with me. Asia, sure. Do not fear the Reaper. Come on with me.
You on your own.
Nah, come on with me. Don't fear the Reaper.
And it's crazy because they have like this really soft like tone to the song and then saying, you know, don't fear the Reaper.
Yeah.
Like it's all nice and like, you know, inviting and everything. Like, yeah, okay. Yeah.
Don't
yeah.
be afraid. Don't be scared, Asia. We can be just like Romeo and Juliet.
Here he comes.
take me. Don't take me. I don't want no parts. Okay, you on your own. You're going to have to go see the Reaper by yourself.
So, okay. So, this is our first time hearing Listen. Blue Oyster Cult.
Yeah.
First song is Don't Fear the Reaper.
Yeah. I liked it, though. Mm-hmm. I like the fact that they, you know, kind of, like I said, they had, like, this really nice, soft tone to it because, you know, I don't know what it was. And maybe it was the guitar because I didn't really hear, like, a whole bunch of heaviness. And then the song kind of drops off a little bit. It's almost like, that's why I was like, uh-oh. Here he come, like the Reaper's here, you know what I mean? Like, literally got that feeling of, like, how they kind of dropped off the song in the middle of it with, like, the almost like a creepy music type of sound. Like, okay. And then it picks back up, like, okay, now we're going. He's here. He's like, you know, come on, baby, and take my hand. Like, exactly. She took my hand. We went, like, he said it at the end of the song. So, basically, it's like the Reaper came, and then you ran off with the girl because she took your hand and you actually got her to do it. Like, I don't know. I like it though. I like the, you know, the change up in the song, the musicality piece of it. It was very, very smooth, almost like an inviting type of sound with the creepy, you know, center point of the song. But nonetheless, it was like, hey, I'm all right with it.
Yeah, I like it. One, you said that it kind of had that light sound to it. It had that, like, the light rock feel, so it wasn't, like, heavy metal. It wasn't just, like, bang your head heavy.
Yeah. You know?
Because when you first kind of look at the title, Don't Fear the Reaper, like, the Reaper, you might think of something a little heavier. Maybe even like, the vocal sound kind of like that. You know, like the...
That's really what I was expecting,
like, the satanic vocals, but I like it because it was almost like a breath of fresh air to me in regards to, like, listening to them, like... Because they put the music in a whole completely different type of way. It was almost like a nostalgic type of feeling to this song.
Yeah.
When he keeps talking about, like, Fear the Reaper. And to me, it's almost like two people, like, being loyal to each other all the way to the very, very end. Almost like a Bunny and Clyde type of feel. Queen and Slim.
We're gonna ride out together, okay?
Romeo and Juliet. Like, take my hand. Like, don't fear the Reaper. Like, you know, kind of like an outlaw type of thing. Like, you know... We know that death is coming. You know, every human knows that.
Yeah.
And it's like them to, you know, these two people together. It's like, man, we're gonna take each other's hand. We're going to have faith in each other. We're gonna stay loyal. We're going to stay loyal to the plan.
Yeah.
All the way to the very, very end, whatever that plan may be, you know?
Yeah.
But I like it. I like the song a lot, too.
Yeah. I do, too.
I'm going to have to encourage you a little bit, too, because I'm gonna be like, babe. Take my hand.
Babe, you tell me we want to go see the Reaper. I'm not going
to. No. That, yeah.
I don't care. Yeah. Bonnie Clyde, you on your own.
Yeah, but Bonnie Clyde. Yeah, but I feel like he's using it more in a metaphoric term in regards to just living everyday life. Like, don't be afraid to just live life to the limit.
Yeah.
Even if it means, like, living it on the edge. Mm. On the edge of the cliff.
Yeah.
And, babe, are you ready to hold hands? You ready to jump? You ready to jump? Because we can do this together now.
I don't know, man. I don't know. Yeah.
But it's a very, very interesting perspective that he brings up in the song, too.
It is.
The lead guitarist that wrote the song, I believe, is Buck Dharma. Y'all correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe it's Buck Dharma.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I mean.
But yeah, y'all drop comments. Let us know what y'all think about this song, what y'all think about Blue Oyster Cult. And hey, make some more suggestions too.
Yeah, definitely that. So if y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're gonna see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Bye. Custom your body, boy, I'm addicted. Insisting commitment, predicted your